Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today is actually a surprise video for you, guessed it, Abhijit. So what I'm doing right now, I have 1250. So if I gift him something for 300, I should have 950 left. That should be enough to buy the next battle pass, unless for some reason they increase it, which I will be very mad in case that happens. So let's see what should we buy. I don't know which Abhijit would like better. We have every, I can only buy an emote for him. I can buy him either the snap or I can buy him the grand salute. I think Abhijit would like this the best. And then also there's one more emote. Yeah, for here. This one I can't buy, sadly. This one I don't think he would like that much. I think Abhijit would like this one the best. This one. Yeah, this one, I think Abhijit should like this the best. Not really like the snap. I don't think he will like the snap that much. Couldn't pronounce it. Yeah. Looks good. Sorry about the song in the background. My sister's watching TV. Okay, so I guess this is it, guys. Abhijit. Right now, Abhijit cannot access this. I know it was launched last season, but Abhijit does not have Fortnite right now. He uninstalled it by mistake. I mean, he bought a new iPad, so the old one, it isn't with him anymore. So, yeah, he doesn't have Fortnite anymore. But when it does come back, this is what he's going to get. So then, Abhijit, congratulations, you got this. Okay then. Blue color. And send. Okay then, Abhijit, salute. Yep, I have 950 left. That will be enough to buy the next battle pass. And also guys, I wanted you to check this out. You probably know what it is, but yeah, I got this, guys. Oh, silver foil Iron Man. So guys, I might launch a video in a couple of hours or maybe tomorrow of me unlocking the Wolverine foil, the Wolverine silver foil. I sadly will not be competing in the Black Widow Cup since I don't have enough team members, but I will be playing Arsenal. You guys will see it. See you later, guys. Bye.